Okay, people, with a much bigger Studio 22 family now, including the cast of Breakfast, explorers Ryan Agoncillo, Points of View Cher Calvin, Teddy Boy Loxian, Gabe Mercado, and Jessica Zafra, a very special Christmas participation by the newest addition to the 22 family. We got Martin Yavera and many others. You know, Christmas this year promises to look much brighter and much better. The celebration tonight promises to be a total blast, okay? We got guests like Between Escalante, Kiki Chua, Kyla, May Bayot, Lynn Sherman, Noah, Lana Halos-Hoss, Czar, Maxine, Marissa Bunyag, and Juan Miguel Salvador of the Rage, Mike Lewis, Jeffrey Hidalgo, Kelvin Miliato, J.M. Rodriguez, 1728, Jet Pangan, Parokyo ni Edgar, and much, much more. So, you guys don't have to wait any longer, okay? It's still another Studio 23 Christmas warms your screen up next.
Studio 23 Christmas. So what's new this year, Missy?
Well, JM, we've just seen the boss here at Audi, yeah, with the Kevin Roy. So
hey,
how
I'm
about
related to him. I'm proud of that.
Okay, well, how about adding to that mix?
Okay.
May Bayot,
uh-huh.
Mike Louise, Noah, Kyla, 1728, Lana Halosov, the Eraser Head.
All right, there's JC Gonzalez, Ryan Agoncillo, Missy Valeriano, and of course, Iya Yotoko.
Yes, indeed, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, the Studio 23 family is getting bigger and better every year.
And I'm sure all of you will agree with me that Christmas is Christmas is Christmas, for better or for worse. And Christmas will always be a wonderful time, right?
Indeed it will. And so why don't you help us give a wonderful welcome to Mr.
Calvin Milliado.
Now I know what a fool I've been.
actually very memorable for me.
Why is that?
Well, basically because it was my first time to host the Studio 23 Christmas Special as a Studio 23 VJ.
Well, that's something we have in common right now.
Yes,
because
this year it's Fishies.
Yes, exactly. I mean, this is my first time to host anything this big, actually, since this is my first year as a mixed VJ.
Oh, and of course, Bianca is the champion because she's been in Studio 23. How does it feel, Bianca?
Well, definitely feels great. You know, then this year, look at the production. You know, Studio 23, for some reason, they have this way of outdoing themselves every year.
When they throw a party, they throw a party.
Oh, big party. Yeah,
I'm learning this.
Miss, I gotta
ask. We already saw the first pre-production numbers. It's a really great lineup tonight.
Yeah, man. That's talent. First-class talent.
I hear JM singing sometime later this evening.
Ah, I heard that too. I don't know. But listen, Miss, what type of music do you listen to?
Well, actually, I gotta say, I mean, since I'm a mixed VJ, I mean, I have to profess a love for any and all kinds of music, but right around now, I'm kind of into the hip-hop groove, you know?
Good, because right now we've got an R&B song for you by Cho. It's a song called This Christmas, not last night, This Christmas, sung by Mr. Jeffrey
Hidalgo.
Thank you.
wants to taught us how to eat pizza pie.
Pizza pie.
That's right. Mm-hmm.
And what else?
They
come
also
on,
taught us how to play Tekken on their really
the cool
how's
laptop.
How's that, JC?
No, never mind.
Why don't you guys show us how they play Tekken? Go on.
Show
we'll
us.
We'll match you two up together, and you can play.
We need the matching music.
You can play Farrell Kinney, Edgar Tekken.
No. You know, I was just gonna ask you guys, how many, you know, you guys VJ from Mix, how many requests do you get for their music videos?
Like a lot, actually. A lot of emails asking for this band's music. Mm-hmm. Can't say their name, but
it's a surprise.
Well, anyway,
if
guys,
you didn't know.
Their last Christmas album was called Jingle Bells. Holy cow. Holy cow.
Wow. Well, that must give you an idea of how insane they are. Please welcome now in the house, Parroquia, ni Edgar.
Hello. Are you? Pagpasensyahan nyo na kung kami nang gugulo. Ganyan lang talaga tuwing kami namamasko. Walang pakialam kung saan mapadaan. Basta't sabay-sabay kami nagkakantahan. May bit-bit na gitara para sa aming pagkanta. Mayroong dalang tubo, baka may manghabol na aso. Tanggap naman namin na kami ay sintunalo. Pero naman lolo, please lang huwag kang mambabato. Paminsan-minsan lang naman ang trip na to.
Christmas comes with peaceful
Christmas they keep showing me the picture of how things should be. The one they keep on asking me to see. Maybe
Christmas, as rendered by Gary Valenciano, Kula Desma, Carol Banawa, Basti Artadi, The Company, Philippine Madrigal Singers, and Mr. Ryan Kayabyab. Hosted by J.M. Rodriguez, Trisha Trongbian,
Christmas.
Yeah, let's
accidentally bump into Angel and
yeah, and these
Rhea
people are sanay waking up early.
Breakfast.
So, Rhea Tanwanto,
hey,
did you ever wake up for Simbang Gabi?
Yes, I did it for about 7 straight days, day 8, day 9, wala na.
All right.
Wow, give her a big hand, guys. And Angel, what is your favorite thing about Christmas?
Putubongbong and bibingka.
There you
all
go.
Right, there
I'm
you
there,
go.
I'm there. I'm with Putubongbong.
Are you done with your Christmas shopping and stuff?
Almost.
Well, but you know, many people think different things of Christmas. But you know, sometimes we forget what the most important thing about Christmas really is.
Of course, the real
and
reason why we celebrate
someone's
going to
tell
Christmas.
Us, you know, what is important about Christmas, beautiful lady in violet?
I think the most important thing about Christmas is that, you know, Jesus Christ was born on that day.
And I know you're going to sing a song that's
that is what is going to make our Christmas really special.
There you go.
Can you please sing a song for us tonight?
Yes, of course.
Of course. Kunyari, hindi prepared. No. Kunyari,
okay. What's
and
the title
what
of
is your
song?
Name, beautiful lady?
May.
Ladies and gentlemen, May. This is May Maya.
Hi, hello.
And tell us, what are you going to sing for us tonight?
What child is this?
Oh, yes. And that is the most important thing.
Okay, guys. Let's give it up for May Bayot.
Merry Christmas!
Good evening, Studio 23! Merry Christmas!
Love us all with me, Lord. Santa Claus coming to town. 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 partner, Mike Ruiz. Sing with me.
Hey, hey, come on.
Built my career as a comedian, and then all of a sudden I'm on a show like points of view where they want my points of view. they want my point of view. I made the grammatical mistake as a punchline.
Okay, there you go.
But you still managed to inject some comedy in your points of view opinions.
Well,
I noticed every time I guess there. There's always like a game funny moment.
Come sometimes
on, Max,
I give my legitimate point of view and they think it's a punchline. I mean, for the first 3 or 4 episodes, I've been trying to give a straight intro to the show, but Eddie and Jessica
just end up laughing.
Okay, I'll put you on the spot right now. All the bosses of Studio 23 are right here. Which do you like better, hosting or singing?
I like hosting much better. Because I think I am, especially when I'm in the company of singers like this, I think I'm a much better host than I am a singer. So.
What about theater or hosting?
Theater, well, I started really in theater. When I was in grade 1, I was the baby Jesus in our school play.
Baby Jesus? How big was the manger?
Payat pa ako noon.
Speaking of theater, pare, taas natin yung bandila ng theater. Kasi sobrang okay yun, diba? Doon tayo nang galing. Meron akong papabasa sa'yo, pero dapat basahin mo to with feeling.
With feeling. Pero parang...
With feelings.
Natitinas naman ako dyan.
Relax muna tayo. Let's ask you some more questions. What is your favorite color?
My favorite color.
Yeah, I want to hear your point of view on this.
Okay.
Colors are important in life, eh.
Okay.
I mean, if you don't have a favorite color, you have a problem.
My favorite color is white.
Why?
White.
Yung asawa mo may sinasabi. Ano daw yung favorite color?
Hindi. Okay na raw. Huwag na daw tayo mag-stretch.
Okay na raw.
Huwag na tayo mag-stretch.
Pakita na natin kung gaano ka kagaling sa
seryoso.
Pagbabasa ng serious and nice spills.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, up next we have got the guys who started it all more than a decade ago with their unique satirical take on everyday life and all its nuances, mixing pop, rock, new wave, and even disco. These guys opened the doors to what would become a huge Filipino alternative scene.
Okay.
The minute their music first hit the airwaves, everyone knew that not only were they different, they were gonna be big. And bigger they got, a single after single, and then album after album, they took the local rock, alternative, and pop scene by storm. Icons they soon became to people of all ages.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, men and women.
In short, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome
the Eraserheads.
Ho, ho, ho. There's a fruitcake for everybody. There's a fruitcake for everyone. There are B-sides to every story. If you decide to have some fun, take a bite. It's alright. There's some brandy and some margarine to make you feel right. Take a bite. Alright, little loving is a brew to bake. Life is a pizza. It's the season for being happy, but the reason is dead end.
ear for Yuletide season.
Any actual horror stories about, like, you know, bad Christmas parties?
Yes.
Christmas dinner's gone awry.
Well, nothing like that, but I remember one Christmas where I overate, because I don't know, you guys were so... I really overate.
I don't think you could possibly overeat.
I overate and I got really sick, because what we do is we go house hopping.
Yeah, oh,
like
that's
bus.
Yes. Yeah,
different
that
families,
happens.
You visit your cousins, your titos, whatever.
Because here, everyone's got a clan.
Yeah, but I ate the same thing over and over again, and it was a bad thing in the car. I had to stop in the emergency.
Do your thing.
Yeah,
well,
it was ugly.
Here's hoping that this Christmas you're not going to overstuff yourself.
Not.
Well, guys, you know, everybody's Christmas table is full, and actually, so is our guest list. So, without further ado, let us present to you the soul of South Border, Mr. Luke Mejares. Woo!
Thank you.
full circle, huh?
Yeah,
R&B,
baby.
And now jazz.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's my friend, Miss Lynn Sherman.
All right.
In the house.
You drop in,
nice and warm.
I'll hold your hand there. have an earful Yuletide season. Sit.
The horse with boughs of holly, it's the season to be jolly and be thankful for all that we have. All the lights and decorations put up in anticipation of the joyful celebration that's on. Christmas time is here, our waiting is done.
It was an honor, Miss Lana Halosuas, one more time.
Joy to the world, the Lord has come. Let us receive happy. Let
silence of loss than with the joy of song. What better way to heal the hate of war than with the love of Christmas? What better way to face the doubt of tomorrow than to change what's been going on? then we ask, what is going on? This is what's going on.
People dying, people crying. Lord, help us.
Mother, mother, there's too many of you crying.
Oh, brother, 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 there's far too many of you crying.
Oh. Shoot him now.
Together we can.